I need silicone rubber, but how do I make that though? Oh, it was that I wanted to make. Damn it! I need two of them. Right, okay. How much titanium have I actually got? A lot. That'll condense it down at least. Okay, that's a bit better. Okay. That's a bit better. I've got some space left. Do I want to condense this again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I can do it one more time. Since it's in abundance. I should probably make one of these actually. I mean, I can breathe for longer under the water. Yay! New blueprint acquired. Pipe chain. Small storage solution. Cook me up some fish and chips while you're at it. Or maybe some fish and chips. Okay. Okay, that's cleared up far more space. And I have an extra oxygen tank. Woohoo! Good stuff. A sea guide?
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Oh crap. Ooh. Oh! Oh, I've listened to these, that's fine. Oh, these are the eggs. Okay. I need batter. The bladder fish come out at night. Don't know, but this is mildly terrifying. What's that thing? Is that a bladder fish? What's the noise? Now let's go and make water then come back out because I need some. Oh wait, what?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Hey salad eating bunny. I'm gonna stay here for the rest of my life. To kill all the bladder fish. Yes, I do actually. I thought I would. I kept seeing it and then I was like, my PC wouldn't stream it, my old PC. I got the new one now. And I kept meaning to try it and then it, 'cause obviously the full game release now. Everyone's been playing it and it's been putting me in the mood. I'm in the mood for swimming. Anyway, let's go. Need water. Yes, that's what I'm doing. I got it, I got it. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go. Fact, you know what, let's just fill up. Okay, cool. Right, so I still don't know where to get cave sulfur. And then I need more of that vine stuff for this creep vine, which I found. So when it's daytime, we'll go back and get that. But the cave sulfur, nothing tells me where it is. I don't think caves are a good place in the dark. And the vine stuff was like way over here. Are these? Don't know. Oh, it's getting light again. Where's that vine stuff? Wait, I think it was over the other side. This way. How's the stream? Is it smooth enough? CPU is only at 6%, so should be fine, I would think. Smooth. Good stuff. So I've just got a normal, like the graphics that I started up the game on, and 1080 output. Oh, come here. No! Ooh! Sneaky little buggers. Oh, they're here. Found them. Oh, your internet. Oh, God. There's dangerous stuff in here. Oh, there, it's over there. Why can't I pick it up? Oh, there we go. Okay. Now, cave sulfur, what the heck? We'll cook all this. I'll make that cave silver into the silicon that I need for the repair tool. The plant thing. I'm going to need to look it up, I think. Is there like a wiki or something? There's gotta be a wiki, right? Tell me where I can get stuff. Are you faster swimming above water, do you think? Right, okay. Resources, silicon rubber. Fins. Oh, that's what I can use. Enhance swim speed by 15%. A survival knife? Yeah.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Okay. So I get 2 water, 2 food. How do I make the first aid kits actually? That's what I wanted to look at. Oh no, wait, is it over here? Wait. Pick up first aid. I used the first aid kit. Did you just make it itself? I don't know. I'll leave it there now. Right, okay. Hold on. Let me look up how I get the cave sulfur. No, sugar. Cave sulfur, safe shallow caves in kelp forest caves. It's a sulfur plant. Oh, it's those things that shoot the thing out. Right. Okay, I've seen those. I just ran away from them because they were shooting things at me. Cool. Can I save, actually? I don't know how often it does that. Right, down here. There's ones like right around. Yeah, that thing. Ow! That was rude. Okay, let's make this repair tool. Yeah. Let's make the fins too.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state.
Wait.
Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Wait, what? Detonation? confused. There's a storage container? Oh, there's water in there! Wow, a nutrient box. Wow. Can I just shift click stuff? Oh, I can right click. Damn it, I pressed the wrong button.
New creature discovered.
Gary. Okay, what do I make next? Wait, what? I see that thing's going to explode. Can't hit anything! What's this? What is that? Oh! I don't think they're dangerous, right? Oh shit! Ah! Maybe I spoke too soon.
Survive this way for millennia. You can too.
What should we make now? A scanner, probably. How do I get a battery? Acid mushroom and copper ore. What those? I thought I had found copper. Down the cave. I think I need more storage too. Right, so I need copper. I'm sure there was some way down in the cave. Oh. No, no, see, this is not the way. There we go. Oh, there, it's there. What the heck? Those stupid things every time. Right, let's go make the scanner thing. Wait, I did this. A power cell? My titanium.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints. From salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Ah, there we go.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data.
Ah.
Operation will be dispatched to your location in 9, 9, 9, 9, 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
So evidently then, great. Okay, yay, everything's back on.
Emergency emergency. Whoa. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10 congratulations, survivor. 8. You have exceeded 7, your weekly exercise quotient by
500%.
Data indicates that swimming is your favorite activity. Be sure to
Should I get inside for this? That's like the loudest thing.
New blueprint acquired. For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Well, what's that? God, how do you do that with something that's been moving around? Stay still. Here we go. A rabbit ray. Kind of creep me out a little bit. Just get the knife out just in case. That's really cool looking, isn't it? I like it. I can't get used to pressing right click for everything. This. Can I grab it? Oh my god, grab the thing. Okay, so what's my next task then? What should I be doing now? I scan this? No. A radiation suit. I need fiber mesh and lead. Okay. I wonder how I get fiber mesh and lead. Copper wire, battery, power cell, computer chip, wiring kit. I think I need a storage container actually. Just need titanium for that. Let's grab some.